Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from Group 5. Would like to explain about our project work today. On our first time project at this time, we took the digital payment food in my day restaurant. The members and number of the group consistent of 3 people. Muhammad Yudhistira Prakoso, Dizian Hidayat, and Dian Syahpratiwi. Do not forget to also thanks our lecturer, Mr. Listio Edi Prabowo, as the supervisor who helped us complete this project for the first time. Without wasting the time, we want to represent what we've been working on. Dian.
Okay, in this slide, understanding the Python programming language. Python is a programming language that can execute a number of multi-use instructions directly interpretive with the object orientation method, object-oriented programming, and use dynamic semantics to provide a level of syntax readability. Others define Python as a language that is capable, combine capabilities, and a very clear coded syntax. And also comes with a large and comprehensive standard library functionality. Even though Python is classified as high-level programming language, in fact, Python is designed in such a way as to be easy to learn and understand Python pros and cons. And next slide.
Wait.
Python pros and cons. Many people are interested in using Python because it is considered easy to learn, even by beginners. The code contained in it is easy to read and can perform many complex functions, which is due to the large number of standard libraries. Program development in Python is fast and use less code. Even Python is able to make programs with very complex scales easy, Python itself supports multi-platform and multi-system and has an automatic memory management system such as Java. There are many ways to run Python. You can use the shell terminal or use an ADE, integrated development environment. Below are the steps to run Python in the easy way.
Aldi.
Linux open terminal ctrl plus alt plus p, type Python and you will enter the Python shell. We'll write your Python script, for example, print welcome to Python. If you have pressed the enter key and the Python script will run, execute. To exit the Python shell, type exit or use a text editor such as edit, create a new file and type your Python script. For example, print welcome to Python. Save as with the extension .py. Example, print.py. Run the file using terminal, open a terminal, ctrl plus alt plus t. Go to the directory where your Python file are stored. Example, cd size, user size, admin size, desktop. Run a Python script using Python, follow it by a file name. Example, Python print.py. Your Python script will execute. Next slide.
Okay, menu program. Print, welcome to the restaurant. Print, enjoy your shopping. Print, happy nice day. Pembeli sama dengan input, masukkan nama Anda. Print, dalam kurung pembeli, nama pembeli sama dengan pembeli. Total 11 sama dengan 0, jenis 1 sama dengan tanda kutip. Porsi sama dengan 0, gelas sama dengan 0. Def, fungsi makanan. Dalam kurung sama dengan global total 1, global porsi, global jenis 1, Print menu makanan, print 1 ketoprak Rp12.000, print 2 nasi goreng seafood Rp30.000, print 3 mie goreng seafood Rp27.000, print 4 kwetiau goreng seafood Rp30.000, print 5 nasi putih dan ayam rica-rica Rp34.000, print 6 nasi putih dan ayam goreng dan ayam goreng tepung Rp34.000, print 7 nasi putih dan udang goreng tepung Rp34.000, print 8 nasi putih dan cumi goreng tepung Rp34.000, print 9 nasi putih dan ikan gurame asam manis Rp40.000, print 10 bihun goreng seafood Rp27.000, nomor sama dengan int input masukkan pilihan makanan tanda kutip garis tutup kurung porsi sama dengan int input tanda kutip berapa porsi. Oke, Aldi.
Oke, if number sama dengan 1 total 1 is porsi dikali 12,000. Print porsi ketoprak sama dengan total 1. Jenis 1 is ketoprak. So, L if number sama dengan 2, total 1 is porsi dikali 30,000. So, print porsi nasi goreng seafood sama dengan total 1. Jenis 1 is nasi goreng. So if number sama dengan 3, total 1 is porsi dikali 27,000. So print porsi mie goreng sama dengan total 1. Jenis 1 is mie goreng. So if we choose number 4, so total 1 is porsi dikali 30,000. So print porsi kwetiau goreng seafood sama dengan total 1. Jenis 1 is kwetiau. So if we choose number 5, total 1 is porsi dikali 34,000. So print porsi nasi putih dan ayam rica-rica total 1. Jenis 1 is nasi dan ayam. Okay, next slide. So if choose number is 6, so total 1 is porsi dikali 34,000. So print porsi nasi putih dan ayam goreng tepung. So total 1, so jenis 1 is nasi dan ayam. So if we choose number 7, total 1 is porsi dikali 34,000. So print porsi nasi putih dan udang goreng tepung is total 1. Jenis 1 is nasi dan aneka seafood. So if we choose number 8, so total 1 is porsi dikali 34,000. So print porsi nasi putih dan cumi goreng tepung is total 1. Jenis 1 is nasi dan aneka seafood. So if we choose number 9, so total 1 is porsi dikali 40,000. So print porsi nasi putih dan ikan gurame asam manis is total 1. So jenis 1 is nasi dan aneka seafood. So if we choose number 10, so total 1 is porsi dikali 27,000. So print porsi bihun goreng seafood is total 1. So jenis 1 is bihun goreng. Okay, next slide.
Menu program. Fungsi cemilan. Total semua if 0, total pembayaran if 0, pajak is 0, total semua dengan total 1 plus total 2 plus total 3. Print slice and total jumlah harga sama dengan semua total rupiah, pajak sama dengan total semua dikali 10 plus 100. Print slice and pajak restoran sama dengan rupiah pajak. total pembayaran sama dengan total semua plus pajak. Print slice and total jumlah pembayaran sama dengan rupiah total pembayaran. Uang sama dengan input uang tunai sama dengan rupiah. Kembalian sama dengan uang kurang total pembayaran. Print kembalian sama dengan kembalian. Print stok beli. Print nama sama dengan pembeli. Print beli sama dengan porsi jenis 1, koma total 1. Print gelas jenis koma jenis 2, koma total 2. Print camilan jenis camilan koma jenis 3, koma total 3. Print tagihan sama dengan rupiah, koma total pembayaran. Print nominal pembayaran sama dengan rupiah, koma uang. Print kembalian sama dengan rupiah kembalian. For example, demo program. For example, Ahmad want to order one nasi goreng seafood, one juice alpukat, and one pancake strawberry. D sama dengan slice project 2, slice vent, slice script, slice python, dot x. D sama dengan slice project 2, slice project kasir, one dot py. Welcome to their restaurant. Enjoy your shopping. Have a nice day. Masukkan nama Anda, Ahmad. Masukkan nama Anda sama dengan Ahmad, nama pembeli sama dengan Ahmad. Okay, next slide. Aldi, sorry Dian.
Okay, I will explain the output when we have create a program in Python. Then we run the program, a display will appear like this. First, there is a food menu and drink menu along with the price. In the food menu, there are 10 choices. Then in this food menu, we can choose numbers from 1 to 10. When we choose numbers 2, the total on how much food will appear, then the total price will appear. Next slide.
Wait.
Next slide. Then in the drink menu, there are 11 choices. When we enter the number 10, how many glasses will appear, and after that, the price will appear. Then here are 4 next menu choices. Camilan, next slide.
Aldi.
Then here are 4 next menu choices. When we enter the number 1 choice, how many portions will come out of the menu? After we enter how many portions, the price will appear, and the next explanation will be explained by Aldi.
Okay, in after we order all of the menu, so we count the total jumlah harga is 65,000. So pajak total restoran is 60,500. So we total jumlah pembayaran is 71,500. Total jumlah pembayaran is pajak restoran plus total jumlah harga. So uang tunai pembeli is 10,000. So kembalian is total jumlah pembayaran dikurang uang tunai pembeli. So the refund is 28,500. After that, we display the script beli. In here, the name is Ahmad. So by the first, it's one nasi goreng, 30,000. So one avocado juice is 50,000. So one pancake strawberry is 20,000. So tagihan is 7,000. 71,500 ton nominal pembayaran is 100,000 so the kembalian is 28,500 so we end the process of program.
Okay.
Okay, next slide.
Well, okay, thank you. Well, here is the explanation of our group 5. More or less sorry. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.